Hi guys, welcome to a new day workout. This is workout 284. I got Sydney home. Sydney's in the house. We're gonna do a Tabata workout to start, and then we're doing a HIIT workout. So 16 minutes of Tabata work, 4 Tabatas, 2 exercises per Tabata, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. And then Sid's gonna decide if she wants to stay for the second part, which will be 10 exercises, 50 seconds on, 10 seconds off, twice through, okay? So make sure you have a warm-up in before you get started. Warm up your muscles. And I'm calling this no excuses workout because Sydney's very sore. That's why she doesn't know if she wants to do the second part. So we're gonna get through this. She'll feel better as we're getting going along and she'll loosen up. All right? Okay. Let's get started. Our first one is scissor jacks. And the description of the workout is written below. You can look at that. And we're outside in the sun. Okay, 5 seconds to prepare. Here we go. So we're starting with scissor jacks. So we can do low impact or high. So you're scissoring your legs and you're jacking your arms. So if you're doing this as low impact, you're just going to be stepping and moving your arms, but keep up your intensity. Don't want to trip and fall. So 20 seconds, come on, you can work hard here. You got it. Then we're going to pick up our weights and do a tri-press. Nice. Okay, pick up your weights. So we're working with one arm here, so you're just going to do a tri-press with one arm, bent squat down, keep the elbow high, and press it back. In and press, working the top of the back of the arm. Press, press. That's right, little squat, stomach is tight. Don't bend over, just hinge over a little bit. Press. Good, we'll work the other arm next. Back to our scissor jacks, getting our heart rate up. And back to our strength work. Sorry for the sunglasses, it's very bright out. I would have angry eyes screeching. Okay, other arm, tricep press. Again, a little bend in your legs. Stomach is tight, elbow up high, and press it back. Raise your elbow a little higher. Bring it in and press it back. Good. Just moving the forearm in and out. 3, 2, and 1. Nice. Back to your scissor jacks. And then we will do both arms. Oh, I have to start my FitBit. Starting now. So many steps we do. Challenge. All right, grab your weights, both of them. Again, bend your legs, elbows stay high, zip it up, and now just press it back. Press, press. Excuse me. That's right. 5, 3, 2, and 1. Nice. And next we'll do single, single, and then doubles. Alright, scissor jacks. Last time. Get that heart rate up. Loosen up your arms. Your last time with the tricep press. So both weights. So single arm, and then doubles. So again, squat down a little bit, elbows high, single, single, and then both. Single, single, and both. Keep the elbow up high. Okay, so we move on to our next group. We have 10 seconds. So it's a plank hold we're going to start with. So we're on the floor. Okay, good. 5 seconds. So come on down. We're going to do a plank hold. Rotation and push up. So hold your plank. Shoulders over your wrists. Press through your heels. Stomach is tight. Contract your glutes and your legs. That's away. Okay, grab your weight. Just one, just single arm fly. So you're gonna stay down, squat, yeah, single arm fly. So you can rest on your quad and you're gonna lift your arm up. Keep a bending arm, keep the elbow in the floor, in the wrist in line. You're lifting it up. There's one, and not one going higher than the other. You feel this in your legs as well. Nice. Back to your plank. This time we're doing a rotation. You're going to go side to side. Roll on your inside, outside of your feet. Look up at your hand. Okay. Roll, look at your hand. Roll to the other side, look at your hand. Okay. Nice. Grab your other weight, or your weight for your other arm. Squat down. Make sure the knees are in line with your foot, and fly. So as you're lifting up, I want you to feel this in your back. Lift it up. Nice job. 3, 2, and 1. Okay, so this time we're going to do a plank, rotation, and a push-up. So start here. Let's rotate over. Look up at your hand. Come down. Do your push-up. Rotate over to the other side. And do your push-up. Rotate. Hold. Do a push-up. If you need to go onto your knees here for your push-up, you can do that. Alright, grab both weights. So now we are doing a, we're doing both arms fly. So fly. So stomach is tight, hinging over, slight bend in your knees, lift. Squeeze those shoulder blades as they come up. Last one, plank, rotation, and a push-up. Rotation, push-up. Rotation. Really push up, push your way right into that rotation. Last fly, grab your weights. So this time we're gonna go single, single, double. So bend down, so single lift, and then doubles. Single, single, and both. Bend in those legs, that's away. Single, single, and lift. Last one, get through it. Single, single, and lift, nice. Okay. Now we move on to number 3, squat thrust, and then we add a push-up, and then a wide bent over row, so then we're going to be wide. So here we go, squat thrust, squat down, jump out, jump in, stand and jump, squat. Make sure you're squatting down, or you're stepping it out, you don't have to do the jump. Nice. Okay, grab your weights. Bend over row. So up into and down into. Wide stance, toes pointing forward. Lift, over row. Lift, lift, down, down. Lift, lift. So it's a wide row. Comes out to the side, squeeze your shoulder blades again.
the heavy weight.
So instead of a narrow row, which would be here, we're doing a wide row. Okay, squat thrust. Again. Hi, Annie. Squat down. Twos again. Go up, two, down, two, up, two, down, two. So here you're not letting momentum do the work. You're really engaging those muscles. Last one. Nice. Okay, so this time we're doing a burpee. Back rest right into the burpee. Go. You need a push up, jump in, and jump up. Last one. Nice. Okay, so this time we're going to pulse. Grab your weights. Pulsing. So bend over, stomach is tight, pulsing up. Pulse, pulse. Not going all the way down. Come on, work the muscle. This is it. Pulse, four, three, two, and one. Nice job. Oh, we're not done yet. Cycles. Oh, we have to do squat thrust with the push up one more time. Got ahead of myself. Here we go. Come on, work hard, guys. 8 seconds. Last one. Nice. All right, pulse one more time. Lift. side lunge, we're going to do doubles. Double, double. Double, 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 double. Now we're doing single doubles. Single leg, double raises. Starting with our left leg again. Standing up nice and tall. And lift. Doubles to singles. Double, 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 single, single. Ready? Double, double, singles. Three, four, double, double. One, two, three, four, double, double. One, two, three, four, double, double. All right, your last leg with your front raise. Right leg. Hi, Andrew. Balance and lift. This is our last one. Sit has to do some work. So now we're going into our 10 exercises. Oh, sure. 30 seconds on, 10 seconds off. So grab a drink. Right. So 50 seconds on, 10 seconds off, 5 seconds to prepare. I'm going to put this in the shade. Oh, not 20 tabatas. Hang on. We'll get a drink after the first round, and then we'll go into the second round. All righty, Andrew. Are you ready? You can sit right here, pal. All right, so our first one is a single arm or single leg arm supination. You're going to lift, you're going to rotate, rotate again, and come back down. So keeping your arm, your palms up. All right? Here we go. Balance. Lift. Rotate back and bring it down. Lift, rotate using lighter weights, just as high as your shoulders. Nice. Twist. This is good for a tennis elbow. Good to work all the little ligaments and tendons in your wrist, from your elbow. Lift, rotate. Nice. Guys. Very hot in the sun. What a beautiful day. Oh goodness. Nice. Okay. Now we're doing lunges, so we're going to stick with one leg. We're going to do a forward side and then a back step. I'm going to go with my right leg. So forward lunge, lateral lunge. And we're going to do a back step. We're going to lean and work our hamstrings. Balance. Forward. You can use weights here if you'd like. Back. Step back and sit into it. Knee over your ankle. Press into it. Try to go low. Back. And lift up. And work your hamstrings. Good. Here, maybe on the next time around. skate up, hop back, and do a plank walkout. You can add a push-up here if you'd like, but we are doing push-ups the next one. So skating up your mat, hop it back, stand, walk it out. Do your push-up if you'd like, walk it back in, skate back up. Hop it back. Hinge, walk it forward, walk it back. Work on your lateral movement here. Legs are bent, lifting yourself up. Press it up. Press it up. So my arm is doing all the work. Working those triceps again. Lift. Press it up. That's the way, guys. Hand is right in front of your chest. Smart, you're in the shade. Oh, it's hot. Come on, guys. Finish. Nice. Okay, number five. Shoulder tap, plank back. I'm going to come back. Okay, yeah. Thank you, honey. So shoulder taps. And then you're going to do a plank jack. So now you're going to do it all together. Shoulder tap and plank jack. What works best for you when you're hopping in. You can switch your arms or when you're going out. Squat jump, a lateral shuffle to a lateral lunge. So, I'm going to go that way and this way. So squat jump, lateral shuffle, interlateral lunge. We'll go three shuffles. Squat jump, shuffle, one, two, three, lateral lunge, squat jump, shuffle, and lateral lunge. Make sure you land in that. And let's squat jump, shuffle, 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 lunge, shuffle, 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 lunge. Okay. Bend your legs and let your legs help you come up a little bit. Otherwise, roll up. One at a time. Exhale. Stretching your hamstring. Press. that lunge. That lateral lunge. Ooh, what a beautiful breeze. Nice. Okay, single arm push-up. Oh no, skaters. Almost pushed up again. All right, skating up. Walk out and let's do a push-up. Since it's a tricep push-up, we do next. Skate it up. Hop it back. Hinge. Feel the stretch. Walk it out. Walk it back. Sidearm push-up. Lying down, hug yourself, hand in front of your chest, and lift it up. Nice job. This is pretty tough on your arm, but it's so good. It really works your triceps. Come on, torus it up. Suction cup those fingertips. Ten seconds. Hello there, cutie. I know. Nice, huh? Nice job. Okay, shoulder tap plank jacks. So stay here and flip it over. Outside workout in so long. I am moving. Okay, that's good. Thank you. That's good. Thank you. Guys, moving right along. Last one. Finish the other leg. Nice. Okay, stay here with your pulls. I can't stay with these weights. Woo-wee. I'll see the squat. It's a high elbow pull. Sorry about that. Pull it up. So hold your stomach tight, feel this in your obliques, so you're lifting it up. You're going to be working your arms and your abs and your legs, staying nice and low. That's the way. Come on, go faster, go. go, go, go. Pull, pull, pull. 5 seconds. Pull. 2 and 1. Nice. Okay, lateral shuffle. Squat jump. Lateral shuffle. You. Squat jump. Lateral shuffle. Lateral lunge. Squat jump. Lateral shuffle. Lateral lunge. Nice and light on your feet. Is our W's single leg. And then we're done. If you stretch, call it. Balance, press, rotate, press. Little rotator cuff work here. Next leg. Good job. Nice work. You're standing nice and tall. You're not quite finished. Give me 20 more seconds. Whew, that was great. This cloud, cool it off a little bit. You can see. Nice job. All right, guys. Great work. Woo-hoo. All right, let's do our stretch. Good job. Deep breath in. Use your nose. Slow exhale. Open your mouth. Let's get our heart rate down. And follow you my steps. Good thing the sun is behind the clouds so I can see. Steps. 1,389, I think. Okay, and I started a little late. 1, 3, 8, 9, remember that. Okay, here we go. So let's go down to the floor. Lower on down. Or you can do your abs and then do the stretch. There you go. Bring your leg up, pull back on your calf, point and flex. Cloud's moving fast. Oh, we got so much time. So we put around the circle. Not too many. No, a couple more now. And the other direction. Cross it over your bent leg, lift up, press back on that knee. Now, if this is too hard for you to do, go up and bridge and sway side to side. Ah, it feels good. Okay, stop it, left leg up, pull back in your calf, plank and tuck. Roll your foot around in a circle. Cross it over your bent leg, straighten up. Press back on that. Nice job. Okay, release. Hug your knees into your chest. Deep breath in. Exhale. Slowly roll up. Nice. Sit here. Bend your left leg, straighten your right, flex your foot. Seven. Flex. Strong muscles, lift and lower. Hi, honey. What are you going to do? Can you walk up on the mat? What do you think? You can. Hi. Sorry. Oh, good boy. Cross your knee over, hug your knee into your chest. Exhale, lift your hands in. In the center, switch, and nice, ready. Flex, lift and lower. Strong, strong legs, strong muscles. Yes, strong. Your cut, cross it over, hug your knee into your chest, lift it off the floor. I want you to really hug it in. Feel the stretch in your glutes. Exhale, lift your hands here. All right, come to center, let's rise up into a runner's crunch. Runner's lunge. Yay, you got it. Yes, we can go. All right, right leg forward, left hand to the floor, right arm up. Knee is over your ankle. If you can't get it over, if you're way up here, you need to come on back. Make sure you're 90 degrees dead here. Switch hands. Open up those hip flexors again. Get back. Okay, rise up in the center. Lean towards that bent knee side. Alright, release, step forward, switch legs. Right hand to the floor, left arm up. Right hand, switch. This is every day. I know, good, thank you, good boy. Go on. Alright, rise up in the center. Reach towards that bent knee side. Alright, flatten both feet. Oh, flex knees on the other side. Bring your toes up. Step forward. Roll on up. Shoulder rolls back. Shoulders today. Head forward. Right arm across. Roll your wrist around in a circle. And the other direction. Now press down between the shoulder blades. You work your triceps. This is the stretch here. Release, left arm across, roll your wrist, circles, in the direction, press down between the shoulder blades, and we are done. Nice job, guys. So this was 284. My goal is to do 300 workouts by the end of the year, so you should be seeing more workouts from me coming up, because what we have, maybe 5 weeks. Okay, so that means 16 workouts I gotta get in. So, more to come. Let me know if you like this workout, and I'll see you next time. Hydrate, refuel, and take care. Have a great day. Bye.